Alex Kuparos, Getty Images. Real Madrid manager Zidane has said Cristiano Ronaldo's ankle problem is nothing serious after the Portuguese was taken off at half-time in the 2-2 draw with Barcelona on Sunday. Ronaldo rolled his ankle while netting an equaliser for his team on the night, and while he continued for the remainder of the first period, the forward was in some initial discomfort. Fears were fueled further when Ronaldo didn't emerge for the second half, although after the game Zidane said he doesn't believe the 33-year-old is in any danger of missing the UEFA Champions League final against Liverpool on May 26. Ronaldo is not too good at the moment, but I don't think it's anything serious, said the Frenchman, Per Football España. I think it's just a knock. We'll see the test results tomorrow, but I think it's only a minor thing for him. I'm not worried about the final. We'll all be there. Socrates Images, Getty Images. Zidane went on to add he's unsure when Ronaldo will return but reiterated it's only something small. Dermot Corrigan of ESPN FC outlined when we may see the forward back in action. Dermot Corrigan at Dermot Corrigan. Ronaldo was always likely to sit out Sevilla away next week, but will want to play either. Both Celta home May 12th, Villarreal away May 20th. As noted below, Ronaldo has been hampered by injury in a big game previously. As Portugal took on France in the UEFA European Championship in 2016. BR Football at BR Football. Last time Cristiano Ronaldo went off injured in a big game. https://t.co/ckdcqplg5. If a forward has proved himself to be the man for the big occasion, and if Madrid were to lose him for the showdown in Kiev, it would be a massive problem. On Sunday, Ronaldo offered a reminder of what he can do against the best sides. His movement was outstanding throughout the first period, and while he got on the score sheet, latching on to a brilliant Karim Benzema knockdown, he could have easily taken the game away from Barcelona with other chances. Per Mr. Chip, coming up against Barcelona seems to bring the best out of the former Manchester United man. Mr. Chip English at Mr. Chipping. Cristiano Ronaldo has matched Alfredo Di Stefano as Real Madrid player with more goals, 18 in classics. Only Messi is ahead of them, with 25 goals. El Clasico. While Ronaldo started the slowly, he's slipped back into an excellent groove in 2018, helping Madrid power into their fourth European Cup final in the last 5 years. The team are chasing a third Champions League win in a row. Ronaldo is chasing yet another Champions League title. Josep Lago, Getty Images. Ronaldo didn't net in either leg of the semi-final against Bayern Munich as Madrid scraped through to the showpiece in Ukraine. However, he's been prolific in the Champions League in recent years. He's scored 3 times in the last 3 finals too. Real have 3 matches still to play in La Liga, including a meeting with Sevilla on Wednesday at the Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan. With little to play for in the Spanish top flight in the remaining games, it would be a surprise if the Madrid number 7 was risked for that encounter.